We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and a new tactic to try and get more information on unsolved murders in Salinas. Police and county emergency services are using the reverse 911 system to ask possible witnesses to come forward and help get killers off the streets. About 3,000 East Salinas phone numbers got a call this evening asking them for information, any information, on three homicides that happened in the city last week. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live with the story in Salinas.
Dan, this system has typically been used in very different situations, immediate emergency notifications. It was actually debuted during the Basin Complex fire, but now it's being used in a unique way to solve crime.
This is the Salinas Police Department with important crime alert information for East Salinas. Press 1 to continue.
An aggressive new tool to reach those who may hold the key to solving Salinas' recent homicides.
Trying to get as much response as we can get to try and quell and solve these shootings and homicides.
We can select an area to notify, and every phone number within that map space will be notified.
Action News watched as the reverse 911 system was activated.
I just activated it right now.
About 2,000 home phone numbers and 1,000 businesses got the call in East Salinas, the area the latest murders occurred.
We're going down East Dallas South Street over to North Hebron. North Hebron, we're going north to Laurel.
The system keeps track of its success rate, how many calls were answered, not answered, received busy signals, or reached answering machines.
That's how many machines picked up.
The system tries each number up to three times, and if the call reaches an answering machine, leaves a message in Spanish. Salinas police hope this helps them communicate with the community on a more personal level.
So we're always on the verge of solving a crime. We just need that one piece of information to put us over the top.
Now, police say they would definitely use this system again in the future if they do see violence concentrated in a specific area, like we did in this area in East Salinas or in past situations like Acosta Plaza. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. Police also passed out flyers in the East Salinas area on Sunday with similar information. They say the anonymous tip line received some calls because of the effort.